guys, it's Eileen. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very exciting video. I'm going to be letting my Instagram followers control what I do for the day. When I first wake up, I normally wash my face and brush my teeth and do all that, and then after I do my makeup. So last night I did a poll on whether to do a natural glowy glam or a full glam, and honestly I'm praying that you guys did a natural one because I do not want to wear a lot of makeup today because it's also raining. Let's go check that. I haven't checked it all morning. Okay, so glad you guys are the best. So 94 of you guys voted natural glowy glam and 54 of you guys voted full glam. There is the proof. And then if I ever do find a way, I will put it right here. Okay guys, we have the makeup right here. And honestly, I'm excited. We're off to a good start. I didn't want to beat my face. But anyways, I came on here to say that this is not a makeup tutorial, this is a vlog. So if you wanna check out my makeup, I do this glam because I'm gonna do my everyday look. I do have an everyday makeup routine, which is like a tutorial. It is a tutorial. And I will put that video right here or right here. I don't know which one it is. But if I don't figure it out, which I probably won't, it will be in the description box as well. So let's get this video started. We already got this video started, but let's get this makeup started.
Sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust, tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride? It's not easy for someone to catch my eye. But I've been waiting for you for my whole damn life, my whole lifetime. Don't be afraid to tell me if you ain't with it. I see your focus, yeah, you're so independent. It's hard for me to open up, I'll admit it. You got some shit to say and I'm here to listen. So baby, tell me where your love lies. Waste a day and spend the night underneath the sunrise. Show me where your love lies. If you're down, don't hide it. Feeling me, you don't gotta deny it. Baby, you gon' make me overnight it. Tell me how you're down. Tell me where your love lies. Waste a day and spend the night underneath the sunrise. Show me where your love lies.
Guys, next up, after I'm done doing my makeup, I like to do my hair. I did two different pulls for my hair. I did one for the style of it. I did straight inner curl, and then I also did one for the part, because my natural part isn't in the middle. My natural part is actually like to this side, and then like, I don't know, it's hard to explain. But anyways, I hope you guys chose middle part, because when I go back to my old part, it's really hard to go back to my middle part because I suck at parting my hair. And my hair has been parted because of Juan, and he did good. And he taught me like a trick to like part it better. But honestly, I just suck when it comes to parting my hair. I really hope you guys chose middle part for straight or curl. I really hope you guys chose probably curl. Just because, like, I feel like with blonde hair looks really good curled and straightened, of course, but like, I'd rather curl it than straighten it. And I rarely put heat on my hair. So if I am gonna put heat on my hair for this video, like, I want to curl it. So yeah, I really hope you guys chose those. So let's go. Okay, perfect. So 117 of you guys voted curl your hair, and then 40 of you guys voted straighten. And I spelled straighten wrong, like, I don't know, like, I corrected myself later on, but, like, that's embarrassing. But anyways, there you go. Okay, and then for the part, 93 of you guys, woo, voted middle part, and then 58 of you guys voted side part. And if you guys can see, there's a girl named at Daisha. Me and her are collabing next week, and I'm so excited. Be tuned for that exciting video. Let's go do my hair. Woo!
Look at my cute babies. They're so cute. That's Coda, and that's Duke. Duke just likes to sleep in his cage. He's really weird, but his cage is open, so don't think I trap one and let the other one out. Gosh, they're so cute. They're like, they literally never go to bed unless they are sleeping next to each other. So that is so cute.
Okay guys, so I went ahead and put my hair up. I did that on camera, but I didn't like the clip. I looked really stupid. What I'm doing right now is I just put my hair up, and I put this in my hair. It is the IGK Soothing Anti-Frizz Serum. I love it. Juan recommended it. It's worked great. It smells good. Get it at Sephora for $25. It's totally worth it if you guys have really frizzy hair. Just put my hair up, and while my curling iron is heating, I'm gonna charge my battery. Like, even just 5 minutes of charging my battery will do so much to my battery, because I don't want my camera to die today. So we're gonna do that. All right, so I'll be right back when my curling iron heats up. So I went ahead and curled this side just because my camera, like, I just wanted to not die today, so. But I left this side uncurled so you guys can see that I'm curling my hair. This is the finished look, just super simple and wavy. If you guys want to know how I curl my hair, let me know in the comments, and I will do how I curl my hair video tutorial or whatever. So next, I did a poll on my outfit to see what you guys wanted me to do. This is a setup right here. Oh, it's really blue now. Love when that happens. Let's focus it. That is a lot better. What I was saying was I did one for my outfit. I think I did like cardigan and boots, and then the other one was a puffer and like sneakers. And let's see what I got on that one. Cool. So I got okay with either one. I mean, be okay with a cardigan and boots because I am all glammed up in like it would just make sense. But then I would also be okay with like puffer and sneakers because it's raining outside and I'm going to the dog. Well, I don't know if I'm going to the dog park yet. I hope you guys would be going to the dog park because the dog parks here are really cool. For my outfit, I got 102 votes for cardigan and boots, and then I got 45 votes for puffer and sneakers. So there's that. So I am gonna go dress. I am not gonna film myself dressing up, so I will be back with cardigan and boots. Okay guys, this is my outfit. Keep wearing boots. Okay, you can tell I don't have a full body mirror. So next, breakfast. I let you guys choose what to eat for breakfast. So it was choices between a smoothie bowl or a coffee and a bagel. So 101 of you guys voted for smoothie bowl, and then 52 of you guys voted for coffee and bagel. And there is that for you. Can you see? Okay. So yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have a smoothie bowl. I don't know if I should go out and get a smoothie bowl or just make mine here. Christian's in the shower, so if he wants to go out and get a smoothie with me, then I'll go. But if he doesn't, I don't wanna go by myself, so then I'll just make one here. Okay guys, it's really loud right now, but we are gonna go get a smoothie bowl. We decided on going out to get a smoothie bowl. We will see you guys, probably in the car. Okay guys, we are on our way to the smoothie place. What is it called? The smoothie place we're going to? Oh, we're going to Nectar. I love Nectar. And he hates Nectar, but it's all good. Okay, so here's mine. I got the peanut butter acai. I don't even know how to pronounce that. And then he got the berry one. So thanks guys for choosing this because I was really craving it. Little update. Christian likes Nectar now. He said it's really good.
Better than yours.
You haven't even tried mine. Update. 1 second later, still ate more than Christian. Okay guys, dang it, this sucks. I really wanted to take the dogs to the dog park because playing fetch with them is just okay. So this is the problem with the dogs. Duke hates fetch. He literally would rather chase flies. He's just really dopey. And then there's Coda, on the other hand, loves fetch. He will play for hours and stuff. Duke loves the dog parks. And Coda isn't a big fan of them, but he will tolerate it, and then he will still have fun and have a good time. So taking both of them to go play fetch is not fair for Duke because he's just dopey and will literally like chase any bee around that he sees. That sucks for me, whatever. So we got 69 votes for the dog park and then 75 to go play fetch in the field. It all worked out because Christian really wants to go fishing. He said has a big field to play fetch is at the little pond he fishes at.
here, guys. I'm probably not gonna film a lot. I'm playing fetch just because Christian's gonna go fishing and it's gonna be pretty hectic having to carry the leashes and all of this. So I'll probably get a couple clips, but that's it. But here's proof that I was here. Hey guys, so we just got back to the apartment. We took the dogs for a good 30 minutes. We played fetch with them, and then Christian went fishing. He was supposed to go fishing during, but the field wasn't like closed off, and you had to have your dog on a leash. Broke the rules. And Christian stood with me because the dogs only listened to him. Anyways, so he played fetch with them, and then he went fishing, and while he went fishing, the dogs can't stay still. Like, they literally want to jump in the water and chase the little bait or whatever it is. Don't at me, I don't know anything about fishing. So I took the dogs on a walk for a good 30 minutes, and then we sat down with Christian after the walk for 20 minutes, and then we just got home. So now we are hungry, and I'm gonna make a new poll, and it's gonna say burgers or tacos, and hopefully you guys say tacos because I'm really craving tacos. Christian just found this really good taco truck, and they have the best tacos for like a dollar. So hopefully you guys choose tacos. I'm gonna post this poll and then wait a good 10 minutes. That's pretty fair. I will let you guys know what the poll said. Please be tacos. Okay guys, we're back, and it has been 18 minutes. Dang, I gave you guys a lot more time. I am getting my tacos. 10 of you guys voted tacos. 7 of you guys voted burgers. Not lying, guys. So, I'm getting freaking tacos. So, I'll probably see you guys in my car. I am warning you guys, it is dark outside, so I doubt you guys will see anything. But if not, I'll just film me going to like the taco truck with Christian. Okay, guys, we are in my car with the directions on. Put on my windshield, but it's not working, so that sucks. Anyways, we will see you guys at the taqueria, the taco truck. Okay, so we just got our tacos. I got tacos de lengua. Just showing you guys, I actually got some. So I'm gonna munch these up. Christian got a burrito. Already digging in.
Already mowing down.
So yeah. BRB while I go eat this.
You finished?
Okay, guys. Two seconds later. He's still on it. Okay, literally, I was so hungry, and normally I eat so slow, but this is so good. Okay, guys, we just got home. So I uploaded a poll about an hour ago. Yes. And it was edit a video or do laundry. And edit the video one. Hyped about that. So I'm probably gonna just record myself editing. I think I'm just gonna watch Dancing with the Stars. Okay guys, before I watch Dancing with the Stars, I'm going to get into a much comfier outfit. Probably gonna get into that sweatshirt I was wearing at the beginning of the video because it's so comfy and it's so big and I just love it. So yeah, no more cardigan and boots. Okay guys, so as I was editing, I realized I didn't have any footage of me editing before I did my outro. So here I am showing you guys that I was editing because I gotta have this video up for you guys by tomorrow. So yes. Okay guys, I think this is a perfect time to end this video. I had so much fun filming this video. I think this is by far my favorite video I have filmed. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe. That would mean so much to me. Right now, I'm just gonna edit this video, watch Dancing with the Stars, hang out with the dogs, and probably go to bed. But yeah, all right, peace guys.